handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
Nothing really. He's got the shoulders down. And he kicks out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Ooh. Oof.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Absolutely sickening. I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Strowman going for the cover.
Gets the shoulder up before three.
Almost got it done so soon.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Oof. And he's able to reverse. What a shot!
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, touch that gut.
Take the wind right out of you. He's looking a little weary now.
I mean, just think about how punishing this match has been already. That all adds up.
Oh,
and he barely evades.
Uh-oh. Thunderous. And he goes for the pin. And easily kicks out of the count.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Mm-hmm.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, touch that gut.
Take the wind right out of you.
Strong right.
Sidewalk slam.
Braun Strowman faltering some. Turnbuckle drop kick.
Uh-oh.
Twist up. Oh, Braun, stop that in its tracks.
Boom, brutal form.
Absolutely sickening. Boom, what a punch.
Big time hammer fist.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And he retaliates on Strowman.
Strowman quickly moves.
Short clothesline.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Misses the mark.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, what's that gut?
I think the wind right out of you.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in. You don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, Strowman, what power!
Should show mercy and just end this.
Jawbreaker counter to get out of that.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Face first. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Kick out of it.
a massive effort to keep him down.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
No way!
Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Just one step ahead. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Braun with an opening to go high.
He scores a fall there.
Picked up. Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
In a bind.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
And up the turnbuckles we go. Taking flight.
He misses. Here he goes for the win.
And he blows it out. And that'll be a rope break right there. Pulled back into the hip toss.
Strowman's demise.
Is it enough? The cover!
He scores a fall late in the match. He's taking this to the floor now.
This is truly awesome.
Punch lands. Big time hammer fist. And he tosses him back in now. His competition's wrath.
This far into the match, Braun can't be feeling too steady.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
He's able to beat a two count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Ooh. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Absolutely sickening. Clutch applied, and this is just next level. And there's the cover!
He kicked out! Oh my God, he kicked out!
Everyone thought that was three.
He gets out of the way.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
I don't know how you can kick out of of that, but you just pissed off the monster among men.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Absolutely sickening.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
The monster showing off his superhuman power.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. This could do it!
Braun Strowman hoisting him up. Hellacious power slam.
That has got to be the one. He was almost finished.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him. Strowman is going to have to re-
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Pulled back into the hip toss. Strowman is taking charge.
The monster of all monsters is in command.
Him with the counter.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Saw that one coming.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, what the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
And through the pain, Strowman continues to bring the fight.
Braun has done plenty already, and he says, have some more.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Expected that one. Punch right in the head. Caught square by the haymaker. Uh-oh. Drops the elbow.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Strowman submission hold.
And then this is what we call the beginning of the...
And there's the tap.
And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Ooh. All the momentum is with Strowman right now.
This is what happens when you meet a monster.
And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Boom. The monster's wrapping this up.
There's two. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, sharp knee.
Just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp.
He can't take any more of this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Monsters don't just superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now.
He's trying again. The opening is there for the taking.
Cover.
He scores a fall.
Uh-oh. Twist of fate.
Are we on the verge of a monster being slain? trade. Goes down low. And DDT. Does he have a winning hand now?
One.
Here is your winner.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It's certainly